she was also upset that I don't talk about my problems with her. Right? And I said, it's easier for me to voice it when it's not, when I'm not talking to you, because it's my problems with you and I don't want to hurt your feelings in any way, shape, or form. Right? That's what I said. I said it's easier to talk to my friend Josh rather than express my concerns with you. Yeah, we also talked about that. Well, she was like, fuck, I couldn't do shit. I was fucking upside down. You can see me. I was fucking upside down. Go on! What a strike. Dink it over the keeper. Yeah, I did. That's you. Good hoof. Sweeper keeper, Tommy. Oh, he's fucking destroyed me as well. I was going for that. Yeah, cause he threw me. Rather than taking one bump, trying to do. What's the intention? Yeah, man, it's a team effort. Oi! Oh, fucking hell. That's all you. Can't do shit about that. I overshot that. Yeah. Wow. Because I have issues, I voice them, like I get them off my chest and then we're done with it. That's you, if you can. Go on. Right, and then I'm over it. There's no more issues. Come on. Easy as you like. Yeah. Exactly. They're hoofing me. Is that on? Let's see, I can serve my boost thing. Oh, go on. I'm going for that. Oh! It's an angle. It's because he followed through. You? Centered? It's okay, man. That's okay. I'm back. I stayed on that ball too. But look at this. I was texting Amanda. My bad. I'm behind you. You getting boost? Full. Mans are fucking pit maneuvering me, you know? Oh, God! Easy as you like! Easy as you like! He finishes his dinner. Oh, if that hadn't have hit it. Yeah. He's going for it. Alright, man, tell me. Yeah, man. Tell me. Calm, cool, collect.